Donegan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Well, what is up? I just wanted to let you guys know the entire time I've not been talking because give me a second. Doing something really quick. I've had to concentrate so, you know, deeply. Had to be very focused, determined, with perseverance and concentration. You see how far I've gotten through? Have not got touched. This is on professional mode. I came across my own strategies, and my methods are very, very, very effective. I'm gonna show, probably this is gonna be the only part, there's gonna be about 50 parts, but this is probably gonna be the only part you're gonna actually see me, like, with the camera, because when I was recording earlier, I tried using the camera, and it didn't work out too well. The sound got cut out. I had to start all over from the beginning again and do it all over again. It just sucked. But so far, I've been outstanding. I've learned from my mistakes. I did make a couple mistakes in the beginning, but then I started right back over to the beginning. I did even better than what I did last time, and then I just went through the whole thing all the way to this point and have not got touched. And that's it. And Ashley haven't got touched either. So it's a no damage. Resident Evil 4, no damage. Professional mode, walkthrough, playthrough. So if you guys enjoying this, I'm gonna go ahead and continue on here, and enjoy. Around, look at my enemies. Whoa, you're playing like Dark Michael to 345. My brother from another mother, my best friend. Not exactly, but I'm getting there. I'll probably never be as good as the professional, my best friend Dark Mike, or Michael, but I'll tell you right now, he is the one that trained me. And from his training, I even came off my own methods and techniques that's really been very effective for me. Just strategize strategically. It's all about proficiency and proclamation. But, let's get back into this. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Perfect. I need to stop. Focus on one section at a time, especially on professional mode. You can't make mistakes. You have to push the right button, and you have to push it faster. It's not really give you time, and you have like 2 more seconds to do something. Professional, it's boom, like that. You push the wrong button, you're dead. You run into the wrong button, you're dead. You throw a grenade, run away, you're dead. You miss the cutscene, push the wrong button, you're dead. You don't time it quick, you don't time it fast enough. That's how I've learned. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching my series here, and I'll see you guys on the other side. Sage, I'm out. Enjoy.
Alright, let's focus here.